great town so far? It's like another wonderful day without no rain.
Thank you. This is a song my grandfather used to sing when I was a kid. Way back in the hills, when a boy out on his wanderings, where deep in the grave lies the woman that I love. She was called from this earth a jewel forever, more precious than diamonds, precious thing gold. A jewel here on earth, a jewel forever. She'll brighten the kingdom around God's great throne. May the angels have peace, God bless her in heaven. They've broken my heart and they've left me too long. Here on earth,
the middle is the girls, folks. The girls, folks, you need to go now. There's a lot of difference in you.
No.
Hey, you said no. Bill, is that you? Bill, come on. Fred, did you say, I know you guys now.
We wanna do one for you now, a little bit more serious, though. Once again, this one we have recorded recently. It's written by Carl Jackson. It's a song that talks a lot about truck drivers and salesmen and military folks and people that live in buses. Bluegrass band, whatever you are, you're waiting for me, you just been throwed out. How many have been throwed out? Come on, boys. Well, there's two of them there telling the truth. Yeah, they're fair to back.
You know, I pulled a mobile home, I used to pull a mobile home for about 2 years, Green. I never told you this. I was pulling a 16 by 80 foot home at 87 miles an hour in Arkansas. And this big state trooper pulled me over and he said, you know how fast the speed limit is for a white load? I said, yes, sir, I do. It's 45. And it is. I said, well, I can't leave Conway, Arkansas at noon and be in San Antonio by before dark because you can't run after dark. He said, I have never seen a house go that fast. And I said, you have never been in divorce court then.
Well, here's one home, y'all enjoy listening to words of it if you want to really tell the story. It's called The Race of Mine.
Okay. You better accept it.
Do you wish I was there?
from the, anybody from Iowa here today?
Bless your hearts, you see that, brother?
Oh, you're buying over.
I happen to be from Iowa, too.
Not from Arkansas.
Yeah, we know that, brother. One thing I'll be from Iowa knows, we do a lot of pheasant hunting. First place in another video town I live in, Mike Wilson over down in Jerry Field's shop there where everybody gets them. And they do a lot of things they shouldn't do, and one of them they do, they lie a lot. And I was down there one morning early, one of my boys said, I got the smartest hunting dog, pheasant dog in the entire world. The little boy said, you do, that's one of you think. He said, every morning. So I give that dog a dollar, he runs down to the general store, grabs me a newspaper, and comes back and brings me the change. The little boy not to be out there, said, well, you know, I said, I get up every morning, said, I give my dog $5, and he goes down and grabs me the newspaper and a gallon of milk and brings me back the change. And he said, there and then. Well, Jerry sat there, and he said, Jerry, ain't you got a dog? And he said, yeah. Ain't your dog very smart? So I think he's pretty smart. He said, well, what's your dog do? He said, well, my dog runs that store down there where y'all's dog do the treating at. We're going to turn Jennifer loose on one right now. It's called Sleeping One Hour. This ain't one of my biggies, but I'm going to try because the boss said that and we haven't been paid yet. Ha ha ha!
was that?
If they get in a wreck, someone might have their banjo player.
So guitar pickers can understand them.
Because this isn't anywhere else and they call it a toothbrush.